Bet you that man over there owns one of these cars.